is left to my own device. Isis, many days fell away with nothing to show, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? If you close your we were caught up and lost in all of our vices. In your poses, the dust settled us, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above.
So guys, I hope you did enjoy that little montage of Ghost. Now obviously this is from the FIFA 16 demo, because the full game does not come out until the 25th of September. Apologies for not doing a podcast yesterday, my PlayStation broke technically. I couldn't play any games or anything. But I'm just going to be talking through some of the new modes kind of. So this is the foot draft. So what you do is you pick a captain, gives you a pick captain, say I pick Suarez there. And then what you do is you click on the positions and it gives you a random selection of players. You can either go with like chemistry or just like really good. So I tend to go for chemistry, as you can see here. Just getting the BBVA players in there, get a bit of racket here. So yeah, it does let you sort of select the random 5 players. And I think this game mode, like, you play obviously different people online, and if the longer you win streak, the more like coins, and I think you can earn packs as well, which is quite good. But yeah, as you can see, I'm getting quite a few BBVA players here. Come on, finish off the squad. So that actually usually happens, like you get all BBVA, well, all of the league that you want. And you can do a bench as well. So what I'm going to do is just auto bench it. There we go. Do we get any big names? We'll get Mario Götze not bad, so you can maybe sub him on if you want. But yeah, that's really it for the draft. So like I said, you just play games and earn packs and coins the longer you win a streak. So yeah. Moving on to kickoff in the demo here. Obviously there isn't a very wide selection of teams. I believe there's about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 or 10 teams there, I believe. But obviously a new feature is the woman. So I'll just quickly show you now them. There they are, looking like women's footballers. But obviously there's only like a few teams for them. It's just US and Germany. But the women's are only going to be international, but progressing in FIFA, as I'm assuming that they'll make them into kickoff over the team, things like that. But yeah, that is a new feature. And the last feature obviously is the menu. Obviously I can't show you all the features because the game isn't out yet, but I will make a video on that, so leave in the comments and hit the like button if you would like to see that. But the menu, so yeah, you just click on it, becomes blue, you can see. This video calibration thing as well, I don't actually know what it is. Like, I'm assuming it's something for like when you film like this, but I can't like change it, like they didn't give me an option, so don't know what if that's gonna be a thing. The only thing I can change is this, so I don't know if that's gonna be something different on FIFA 16 in the full game. But yeah, that is about it, guys. Please leave a like, comment, and make sure to hit the subscribe button, because it would help us out a lot. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.